Alright, so we're gonna come play a new game. It's actually not a new game, it's just a new game for me. The game is called Only If. I believe it came out a couple years ago, but I've never seen anybody play it. One of my favorite YouTubers played it, like, probably a year ago, but I didn't watch, wasn't really interested, but it was free. It was free on Steam, so that's the main reason I got it. Yeah, it's free on Steam. I'm not sure if this is a horror game. I'm pretty sure it's a horror game, but oops, I accidentally started. Okay, so let's go into this.
Wow. I never thought the party would be this big.
Oh, yeah, we about the party.
How am I going to blend in?
I know it's an all-white people party, and I'm Mexican. I don't know how I'm going to do this.
I hope Sam likes me.
Who? Who likes me? My girlfriend? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You know what happened last night.
What?
Your boy did it. Yeah, your boy did it.
Where am I?
In the girl's bed.
Where is everyone?
Oh, damn. She's into that hentai?
Sam? Where the hell am I?
That's fake. This whole bed would be destroyed if I had, I can't walk and look? That sucks. Okay. That sucks, I can't walk and look. But as I was saying, this bed would be completely upside down, turned over. All these paintings be falling off the wall. Oh my goodness. Oof, okay, don't look at that. Let me get out of here. Oh my god! Oh my fucking god, that scared the shit out of me. That scared the fucking shit out of me.
What is that? Where am I?
Another blue thing? Jesus, every game I play has one of these.
What is that noise?
Oh my god, okay. Oh, I can walk and move. How the fuck do I get out of here? What's behind me? Okay, go. Open the door. Open the fucking door! It's just loud. Oh my god, it's loud. Oh. Oh my god.
What?
Some the black pavern? What? What did that say?
Actually, nah. Nope. Fuck it. Nope.
Wait, what's wrong with you?
Where'd it go?
Oh, I would like to play the guessing game, but that game is overrated.
No, it's not. What are you talking about?
Wait a minute,
about?
How did you get in here anyway?
I'm not sure. I was running away from darkness or something, and I think I knocked on your wardrobe or door.
Wait. You know what? I don't want to hear.
Wow, okay.
What a dick.
Alive, you gotta trust me. Okay?
Okay.
Shut the fuck up.
You move him over to that mirror.
Wait, mirror? Wait, where?
What did that shit say?
Sorry, wait. Wait, where's the
mirror? Who's fucking screaming at like that? Get the fuck out of that radio, I'll fuck you up. It's in a mirror. There's no fucking mirror here. Okay, mirror. Is that a mirror?
You know why I asked you to look up to the fucking mirror?
Why? Huh? That has to be it. Are you behind? Okay, who's behind this fucking... No one.
Where are you?
He's laughing at me.
I can use this.
No, can you? Oh, God.
And get out of here. And you might just live to see another day.
What key? What key?
Wait, where's the key? I can't find the key.
Wait a minute, Snowflake. You see that clock behind you? I want to get you. Get your iPhone.
The key in here?
Glue it to the clock. See, now you go.
Okay.
1 minute to find the key. Scram. Or stay and face the fucking consequences.
Consequences.
Yeah, right. It's probably going to be good for me.
Huh?
Maybe I should leave.
Oh shit. Where's the key? 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 Key. See the crouch? I can't even look in. Oh my god. Key. 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 Shit. Shit, 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 shit. How much time do I have left? Where the fuck is the key? Where's the fuck is the key? Where's the fuck is the key? Oh shit, there it is, there it is, there it is. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Mine! Okay. Where the fuck do I go? Okay, where the fuck do I... What the fuck? Oh, what is that, what is that, what is that? Go, 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 go! Oh my god, what was that? What the fuck was that?
How do you know my name? Why are you doing this? What's going on?
Don't be too hasty now, son. We don't want you getting hurt now, do we? Before you get to see your girl.
Hang on. What?
One of these doors.
How do you know my name?
Freedom, but sacrifices Samantha Green. While the other door sacrifices yourself to save Samantha Green.
That is genuinely crazy.
One of these doors?
We'll choose them, of course, buddy boy, but we're not playing a tune. We're playing to your heartbeat. Get it? Heartbeat?
Yeah.
No,
fucking lame.
I get it, you lame.
No, he called him lame too.
Use one key. With fire comes life. But what is life when it sits still in four pieces? Stay here and eternally compliment this still life or go out with a burning boom. What kind of boom? That all depends on the death of a pawn. Now it's time to decide whether you're gonna go for the big dick or small dick ending, Anthony.
Big dick.
Was that supposed to be a riddle?
Yeah, was that a riddle? He said some specific shit. What did he say? He kept mentioning still life. He mentioned that twice. If that.
I have no idea what to do.
Choose one pawn.
Shut the fuck up.
Rip all pieces of still life and bring them to life with fire.
Rip all pieces of still life. Rip all pieces of still life and bring them to light with fire. Four pieces of life. Of still life. One, two, three, four. Five. Let's go white pawn. Rip all pieces of still life and put them in the fire. Okay, that was a riddle, I'm guessing. Doesn't tell me what. It doesn't give me anything to do. Do I press E on it? Oh, shit, there we go.
I think I need more of this.
Okay, yeah, he said four pieces. Oh my god, I hate that I can't walk and look. Okay. Okay. Is that four? Yeah. And bring them to fire. Or bring them to light with fire. Oh, look, yeah. Okay. Now what? Let it switch. Pull the lever, crank.
The white pawn's
death
wraps you in valor. With valor comes responsibility. And with responsibility...
Suck my dick.
You sacrifice for the sake of others. I wanted to kill you, Anthony.
Oh, shit.
You were pathetic to me. But seeing how much you care for others, I now respect you.
Fuck you. Give me my key. Fuck out of here. No? There we go. Oh, God. That's not a door anymore. Where did I come from? Okay. Well. I have a feeling whatever was said up there is going to be important. I guess I'll look back when I edit this. Okay. You going to say something, bud? Oh, there we go.
You turned me on, Anthony.
You sick fuck.
Let's just get this over with.
I'm starting to like you, so I won't kill you. Yeah. Say it down here. My name is Vincent Graves, by the way.
Graves.
Graves. Wait, you're Sam's dad?
What up, my nigga?
What?
Racist?
I wasn't expecting that.
Name me something sweet.
Wait, how is this relevant?
Give me something.
Like what?
Fuck, what do you want?
What do you mean?
Anthony, I've got a fucking gun aimed at you. If you don't type out what do bees make, I'm having you for lunch after a dead day. Fuck you up, I want to fuck you. Five,
wait,
four,
but no.
Oh shit, what? Did he just... Did that fucker just shoot me? What the... Did I just die? Did I just die? Did he just shoot me? There's a note. Okay, maybe he didn't shoot me. Turn me on. Hold on. Is there anything different? No key. Did that fucker just shoot me? What's that? Only if you can type in real life. Okay, am I actually supposed to type something sweet? What the f... Okay. Okay.
You turned me on.
I did die. He did shoot me. Oh my god. Okay, something sweet. Something sweet.
Wait, how is this relevant?
Give me something.
Only if you can type in real life. Okay,
What do you mean?
Anthony, I've got a...
Come on, come on, come on. Something sweet. Oh, I can't. Candy? Cake? Sweeties?
Wait, but no.
Cake!
Wait.
Oh my fuck. What do I do? Cake is sweet, right? I don't really eat cake, but cake is sweet. Okay, maybe he's talking in riddle again. Does the sign say anything different? Only if you can type in... Okay. Okay. I'm typing in real life. Okay,
Turn me on, Anthony. You know
candy.
Let's just get this over with.
Sweetie, name me something sweet.
Oh
wait,
my god, what's sweet?
Is this relevant?
Give me something.
Like what?
Anything.
What
sweet.
Do you mean?
Anthony, I've got a fucking gun aimed at you. If you don't type out what do bees make.
Did he say type out what bees make?
After a dead day.
Did he say type out what bees make?
Fuck you up. Five.
Wait, but
type
no,
out what bees make.
Wait,
honey! Was I too late? Oh, no. Okay, he said type out what bees make. Okay, okay. Bees make honey, right? I pressed it, though. That can...
Oh.
Does the sign say something different?
Let's get this over with.
Sweetie, name me something sweet.
I swear he said type out what bees make.
Give me something.
Like what?
Anything.
What do you mean?
Anthony, I've got a fucking gun aimed at you. If you don't type out what do bees make.
What do bees make? Bees make honey.
After a dead.
Come on, man. If this is not it. Honeycomb, maybe?
Five.
Wait,
honey.
Oh, no. Wait, honey.
That's right.
There we go.
And what's honey without Anthony? And stare at the radio, son. I'm going to do some magical shit. Fucking boom. Here's
oh, shit.
A sneak peek to your next trial.
Wow. Really pay attention to what he says, guys. We gotta pay attention to what he said. Why did the screen just go black? This game is trippy. This is not even a scary game. It's just like, this game makes you trip out. You gotta pay attention to what he says. Okay.
Vinny! Vinny, you there?
Sam?
Vinny?
Is that you?
Vinny Graves. Wasn't that the dude's name?
It's me. It's me, Anthony. You invited me to your party yesterday.
We had sex last night.
Oh, yeah. Hey.
Sam, your dad's been driving me crazy.
You met my dad?
Yeah.
Stop it.
Why?
Bitches, don't laugh at me.
My dad runs a business near the country.
You drive me crazy. The father tends to relate me to her as man, but I mean, I did shave bald and all.
You aren't her dad, aren't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, it's not her dad.
You see what I mean? I get this all the time.
Then who is her father? Who's Britney?
That's an empty bowl.
How has a 90s kid like you never heard of Britney Spears? You know,
this fucker's crazy.
You know that one? In case, you know, in case the drugs got me, okay? I was talking about how my buddies relate to me. And you're getting a little suspicious.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
God. Two, three, four. What the fuck?
If you don't survive,
wasn't that just empty?
Like the rest of the kids that tried this, huh? I'll throw you in the skeleton closet and toss you down the bottom of a lagoon.
Throw you in the skeleton closet and toss you down the bottom of a lagoon. Whoa! Around? Stay around. Stay around. Stay around the walls? Stay around the walls. Aw, oh, shit. What's about to happen? Okay. Let's try... Let's stay around the walls.
What now?
Everyone, just give me a
he
second.
Drugged me, I bet.
One second.
Hey, oh, stay, yeah. Around, stay around the walls.
Have you watched that movie, Inception?
Aw, oh, shit. Okay, this is not good. Whoa! What the f- Okay, maybe not that wall.
What now?
Hang on, just give me a sec. One second.
Did I die?
Hey, hey.
I died. Okay, maybe this wall.
Have you watched that movie,
Or maybe I'm not even supposed to be around the wall. Okay. Oh my God. Okay, maybe not stay around the wall. No. Get out of there. No, don't get sucked in. Oh, I can't control it. I cannot control it. Oh, did he shoot me again? Okay.
You can't keep up now, could
you? Well,
why
no.
Are you doing this to me?
I'm gonna be frank with you, Anthony. I've been trying to get through to you. I'm not actually the bad guy here, and nor are you. And you shouldn't be. I'm an old dog trying to teach a new bitch my way.
This asshole.
Excuse me?
Positivity, Anthony. If this old dog was an old friend, then me calling you my bitch wouldn't be so insulting now.
Boy.
Bitch.
I don't find that the least bit funny. You, fuck your ways. Keep them to yourself. I want to get out of here, you fucking jobless, bald, fuck.
Trash talking, homie.
Don't you have a job to get to? Get a wife. Stop using your right hand, you clammy, bastard.
Toad is nasty. Yeah, stop masturbating.
I was just thinking, what if trash had to have your voice?
Uh-oh.
Would it be in better use? Because of this excessive trash talking, Anthony, you have thrown your voice into the bin.
He took my voice. What a bitch. Okay, so. Trash talking into the bin. The fuck? Whoa, that's trippy. Oh, that's trippy. Oh my. Oh, I thought I was stuck in there. That scared me. So sometimes I can move and look around, and sometimes I can't. Okay. Okay. Do I type? Yes? Oh, shit. Well, I am a millennial, yes. Show me where a blue fire stands alone between red ones. I think I just saw that. Yeah, right there. I think. Here? Oh, shit. Tell me, there's a blue fire admired that has been cast aside. Admired. You shape your realities. Okay. I'm merely a clock, yet you showed me empathy. Okay. You're merely a clock, yet I showed you empathy. Is that a riddle? Trash talking, are we? Put your voice to a bend. Throw your voice to a bend. Okay, are we looking for trash cans? Yeah. Yeah, okay. Trash can. E. Yep, okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. I have... Okay, there's another one. I have two. What do you have to do, huh? Okay, no more over here. Not right here. I have two. We found three. I have to find who, find what, find where, maybe. All right. Oh shit! Yes, thank you for calling. Who's that? I will. But as soon as I find him, I'll make sure she returns back to class. Is that the guy? Damn, I can jump. Where did that come from? Fuck, okay. There's another one. There's another one over there. Okay. I have to find what? I have to find someone, something. I have to find some of what I've been missing? I don't know. Just saying shit now. There's another one. Some of that ass? You have to find some of that ass? I have to find some of that ass too. Okay. Okay, is there another one that I missed? I'll see it down there. Oh my god, why can't I not walk and look? Okay, I don't see it over there. Okay, we already looked here. Oh, there it is. Go that way, motherfucker. Some of that ass. Come on, some of that ass. Some of that D. What? Wait, what was that? It just showed something. It's like a drawing on a tree. Okay. Looking for drawings on a tree. One more. There's one more? Okay. I've cleared all of this. There's nothing left on the main path. Can I go off the path? Yeah, I can. Can I go, like, on trees? Like, amongst trees? I can. Okay, can I go up the hills? Maybe it's up the hills. Maybe it's on the walls. Probably along the walls. I've seen trash cans along the walls. Okay, we'll clear this. We'll clear this wall. Okay, can't go that way. Okay, this wall is where we'll be looking. Okay. Don't see a trash can. Don't see a trash can. Don't see a trash can. No. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm moving without even pressing the button now. Okay. Okay. Okay, I guess I'll just let the game take me. Not even pressing the button here. Okay. Well, at least I can move and walk now. I mean, move and look. Okay, nothing. Wall looks clear so far. Wait, what's over here? Nothing. Okay. Juke shit out that tree. Nothing. Anything over here? Nothing. Nothing. Why is that wall so big? That wall, there has to be a reason why that wall's so big. Why is this wall so big? What's over here? Wish I could move on my fucking own. I don't want the game to move for me. Why the fuck is the game moving for me? Oh, there it is. Oh shit, what is this? Is that why this big ass wall is there? Okay, we'll find out right now. Find some of that okay, that's exactly where I am. Okay. Can the game stop moving for me? There, okay, there we go. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay, hello? Oh shit, it's a maze. Okay, I like mazes. Used to do this shit all the time. Oh shit, okay. Find some of that vitamin D. Okay, it wasn't. I can't remember the last time I sat down to appreciate nature. Yeah, cool. Good for you. Do I have to be in here? How do you... Okay. Oh my god, the game's moving for me again. Oh my god, I can't even control it this time. Like, I can't even stop it. Follow the secret path below me? Alright, I would as soon as I... Okay, I'm gonna cut to when I get this situated. Jesus Christ. Okay, got it. Got it fixed. That's very annoying. Okay, it said follow the secret path below me. This has to be a riddle. There's nothing below it. Okay, eat a sit. Okay, Coolio. Is there a path below you now? There's not. Oh shit. Follow the secret path below me, under the sun. The secret path under the sun. This has to be it. Okay, there's a thing about mazes. Is it stick to the left side wall? This is a proper maze. You should stick to the left side wall. And you should get through this. Okay, I guess this isn't a proper maze. Okay. I guess. What the fuck is going on here? Am I even in the same? There was the chair. Okay, the sun. That wasn't open before, was it? Okay, okay, I'm tripping ball. Wow, whatever you put in that drink has me tripping right now. These little entrances. Oh my, did they not, they didn't even try to hide it. It was just, can I, what the okay, can I go back? Oh shit. Okay. What the fuck? You shape realities. Your only true obstacle is yourself. Are you serious? How? How do I get out of here? E? No. E. No. E. Is that a glitch or is that legit? Okay, it's legit. It has to be legit. Shut the fuck up, birds. Oh, look. Here's why the big ass wall was there. Hold on. Before I go over there, what's down here? Oh, please don't trap me in. Okay. Yeah, I'm not trying to get trapped in there. Okay. Hi there. Just gonna walk by. Do I have to touch it? I gotta touch it. Okay. Guess I'm gonna touch it.
You impress me. You honestly do. Your thirst for more is unquenchable. You are now a politician, reacting, attempting to understand and change now, with a vision so short you can't even see what's in front of you. Normally, a politician would seek voices for their cause, but you ain't. Why are you still looking for yours? Oh, forgive me. I almost forgot. You don't even have a voice in this.
Okay.